Allow your eyes to comfortably close. As you do so, become aware of the weight and volume of your body. And the movements your body makes as you breathe. Notice the contact your body is making with the surface directly beneath it. Notice the surface is steady. Notice the steadiness is there for you now. Breathe out down the full length of your body, allowing your body to soften and release what it's been holding and no longer needs to carry. In your own time, soften your attitude towards yourself. Let it become kinder. Warmer. As you do so, allow the part of you that lies beneath all the disturbances on your surface, your wise witness, to come to be with you now. Take your time. Perhaps you can sense them beside you. Or feel them quietly there, inside you. You know your wise witness of old. They hear you. See you. Feel you. Love you unconditionally. And only have your highest interests at heart. You and your wise witness have walked many a mile together. They will be with you every step of the way from this moment onwards, if you let them. As you allow them to be with you now, they reassure you that you're doing okay. That all is well. And your wise witness shares their wisdom and insight with you. As you spend some time together, breathe in their loving, kind energy. Let it nourish you. Their loving energy to surround you. Letting it soothe and reassure you. Your breath ebbing and flowing. Allow each out-breath to bathe your body in understanding. Patience. as the out-breath smooths and soothes you in layers. Allow it to release everything that's no longer helpful, no longer needed. Allowing the healing balm of the out-breath to bring relief. As you do so, let your body's weight soften into the steadiness beneath it. Remind yourself that it's completely okay to be exactly as you are right now. It's completely okay to be exactly who you are right now. In your own time, gently wake up the sensory receptors in your nostrils. Savor the life force energy flowing in and out. Allow your breath to slow down and lengthen. Your loving, wise witness with you now. The horizon spreading all the way round you. Into the distance. And beyond. Height of sky above. Notice the spaciousness. And allow yourself to gently open to the larger cosmic whole around you. With its trillions of stars, a mystery you are part of. You are a child of. Breathe with the energy of the universe and give thanks. As you do so, allow the light of life to bathe you. Let it nourish you. Breathe it deep. Take as much as you need. When you are ready, give thanks once again. Know that you are beautiful. Know that you are whole. Know that you are enough. Exactly as you are right now. in your own time. Notice your wise witness there with you still. Know that they will be with you over the coming hours, days, and weeks. To give you strength. To comfort you. To lift you. And to light the way ahead for you. Breathe in that energy once again. Take it into the core of your being. When you are ready, gently bring your attention back to the weight and volume of your body. And the movements your body makes as you breathe. Become aware of the sensation as air enters and leaves your nostrils. Notice the air is cool as it enters, warm as it leaves. Notice the steady support directly beneath you. Breathe a steadiness up into your body. Up into your mind. Let it steady you. give yourself an appreciation, no matter how small. Allow yourself to feel the appreciation. Let it spread through you like the warmth of a smile. Allow your own words of reassurance to come. When you are ready, notice your breathing in from the space around you and out into it. Notice you're here. In this moment, and in your own way, your own time, you can draw this meditation to a close.